I feel really good about the so far the early returns. It validates all the work that we've been doing, and feel really good about how the community has responded to our message of bringing experienced leadership back to San Jose to representing District 4. And we're here for the community, and the community so far seems to be responding, and so I'm very pleased. Still a long night to go, so I'm not assuming anything yet, but I feel really good about the early numbers and where we stand.